My name is Hugo Hernan Perez. I am a psychology student. I am 32 years old. I live in Palmyra. The video tell about 5 steps to improve your listening. In the following order. Number 1, be relaxed. Number 2, never translate. Number 3, understand the meaning not what people say. Number 4, practice why different situation and voice. Number 5, making a study plan. For example, creating a legenda in order to improve your skill. Every day, practice 25 minutes, independent of your time. At the beginning of the video, they tell about some situation. Number at least two of those situations. They mention a situation on a try. For people are talking and they have a different English accent. Will you understand what they are talking about? What are the questions? Also, you listen a Scottish person who speak English using slang idiomatic English. In the minute 331, other language spoken. What the language was that? She spoke Portuguese. Why are two rules for the 5 steps? Rule number 1. The summiting every day. Rule number 2, the summiting every day. What is lesson plan that they propose? What kind of lesson plan will you propose? They propose practice 25 minutes per day. Listen English music. Listen to a podcast. What some TV show from okay. Listen exercise in about. Speaking English, win a free seat and all mobile. According to my experience, the best way to get and teacher at hitter listening comprehension is well in what propose travel to United States or okay and stay there for season. Speaking just in English every day. Hope to stick to your plan. According to video, a good idea is making a plot and the beginning on the wheat and write it is paper in the stick it in a specific place in my house. Finally define the time and have a tooth practice. But if his question is about my plan, you should serve the morning target in the visa and two please. Having in mind the video where it can you obtain material to practice English, go to Google it and find materials that help you to improve your listening. Thank you very much, teacher, for attention.